Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I am going to be showing you my 5-minute easy fall makeup routine. I always say that I never wear makeup and I usually never do, but sometimes you just wanna like put a little bit on without feeling like your face is caked, and just something that's like subtle but like pretty and glowy. That's the look that I've been going for this fall. I love like the dark reds, like the bronzer, and like the pretty mauve colors, if you know what I'm saying. So this is like the easiest makeup routine ever, and it's going to be so quick. So if you want to see my fall makeup routine, then keep on watching. So I did get this when I went there. It's the Glossier Priming Moisturizer, and I'm on it. This is my first time I'm gonna try it, so I'm just gonna rub this on my face. I have no idea what this is going to do, but we're gonna see. It smells, this is so weird, but it has like the consistency of glue. Don't ask me why I think that, but I do. But it's really nice on the skin, so.
Oh, that reminds me of a wonderful idea I had once.
I'm done doing the primer, putting that on. Second thing, this is like actually my first step. I go in with the cloud paint. It's the dusk color from Glossier. Also, my nails are horrible. I'm getting them done next week. So, yes, I know, they're disgusting. I'm sorry. And I honestly take a little bit on my finger and I just go in. We go all in, sis, for this. Go around. I kind of like to like rub it in my skin. I might have put too much, but it's funny because the other times that I do it, I haven't put on this priming moisturizer, and I like need like 3 drops of this on my cheek to like actually see a difference. But maybe it's because of the priming moisturizer. I'm really not sure. Kind of just like bring it up a little bit. If I'm doing something wrong, please critique me in the comments, guys. I just like this color because it gives like a really pretty glowy, like flushed look, which is what I like for fall. Like, you're not overdoing it, but you get like some color on your cheeks. Well, you can actually tell right there. Okay. Next, I go in with my Glossier Boy Brow. This is in the color brown, because my eyebrows are brown. So we're just gonna do that real quick. My eyebrows are done. Just gives a little color to it, which I like. I kind of like the big bushy looks for fall too. I just do. Okay. After that, I apply bronzer. This is from Rimmel London. I'm saying that wrong. I'm sorry. It's the natural bronzer. And I take my It Cosmetics. And this is It Brush. I have no idea. From Ulta. And I just take a little bit and I go up on my cheekbone. And I also like kind of go on my jawline. I don't know. Tell me if that's weird. But I like it on my skin. And then I also go up by my forehead, kind of by where my hairline is, and I bring it down a little. To make my face look more alive, I guess you can say. And then after that, I use this Bare Minerals. I love the color of this, guys. It's like the prettiest fall color, and this is the color Rogue. Or no, this is the color Secret. And I'll show you what it looks like. I don't really have a lot left, I don't believe. Yeah, I really don't. But that's the color of it. It's really pretty to me. And I'm just gonna go in with the same brush. And this goes a long way. So. Again, I just put it on my cheekbones. Bring it up. And then you can't forget about your eyelashes. So I've been using this MAC in Extreme Dimension 3D Black Lash. It's a mini one, but I do like this a lot. And I already crimped my eyelashes, so I'm just gonna go ahead and apply this. And typically, if there were like clumps, I would go in with like an eyelash brush, but there aren't really any, so I don't need to do that. And then the last thing I do is I've been putting on this Smashbox in the color Bad B. It looks like this. It's really pretty. Oh, and I also wanted to add that I never put mascara on my bottom lashes. Don't ask me why, I just feel like it kind of reminds me of like spider legs, so I really never have. Does anybody else do that? Am I weird? I probably am weird. You can already tell such a huge difference. But yeah, this is my fall makeup routine. Let me see if you can. There we go, you can definitely tell now. And as you can tell, it's not cakey at all. I really didn't even put on any foundation. It's very natural, glowy, which is like my type vibe here. That's what we're going for, ladies and gents. So yeah, this is it. I hope you guys liked this little 5-minute routine. If you did, don't forget to hit the thumbs up button. And I'm not a makeup guru, so that's not really what my channel is about, but I do like beauty and fashion. That's what my channel represents, and I hope you guys like this. If you want to see more, like, I don't know, fun videos like this, let me know in the comments. But yeah, this is about it. I love you guys, and don't forget to hit the thumbs up button, like, and subscribe. Love you, and I'll see you in my next one. Bye.